and I got to speak with many different senators.
16-year-old Maren White loves politics.
Man, I would love to be a senator.
And she thinks this Oval Office gig would be pretty cool.
Oh, yes.
That's why Maren decided to go to Washington, D.C. for her wish. She wanted to talk with senators about her disease and health care.
Because health care is such a pertinent issue as of now in our country, and I just wanted to make sure that my story got out there.
Maren has severe ulcerative colitis, meaning days with a lot of pain.
Sometimes it's scary and you have to be rushed to the hospital.
We never know when those episodes are going to flare up.
But Maren has turned this negative into a positive.
I've kind of switched to advocacy and advocating for these diseases and advocating for the importance of healthcare.
Thus her dream factory wish, and who knows, this might be her Oval Office someday.
If I have my sights set on being the First Lady President, I will do everything I can to get there.